Why most of the highly educated people financially broke? I'm going to give you 8 reasons why most of the highly educated people financially broke, and towards the end I'm going to give you the bonus tip. So please stay till the end. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are interested in money saving, minimalism and different investing ideas, you are at the right place. If you are one of the new subscribers, welcome to the channel. If you are one of my faithful subscribers, thank you so much for the continuous support. Today I'm going to talk about why most of the highly educated people are financially broken. I'm going to give you 8 reasons why highly educated people are financially broke, and also at the end I'm going to give you the bonus tip. The reason number 1, why highly educated people are financially broke. Financial education is not done at school. The school is not going to teach you the real life lessons. If you are a doctor, you might know inside and out of the medical professional. If you are an engineer, you know all about building and construction and all that. Unless you seek financial literacy, school is not going to teach you financial education. If you are a lawyer, you know all the laws. But even if you are an accountant, you know how to calculate everything, all the numbers and digits. But it's not going to give you the financial education unless you seek for the financial literacy. The reason number 2 why highly educated people are financially broke is you will be uneducated after the education. Yes, you need to have a continued education, like you are eating or drinking in order to sustain the life. You need to have continue to eat and drink. Same thing with the financial literacy. Education is not what you get in the classroom. Education is what you get in everyday life. You need to get real life lesson instead of classroom lessons in order to succeed in the life. The third reason why highly educated people are financially broke is as a result of more time you spend in the school, you love your job more. In a simple math, you love your job means you go to work rest of your life. Although you are dedicated to do your job, you are working for somebody else. The job never give you the leverage to wealth. Fourth reason why highly educated people are financially broke, because they are simply arrogant. I'm not talking about everybody. I have some good highly educated friends. They are down to earth people. But most of the highly educated people, they are arrogant. They are looking down at uneducated or lower educated people. They don't want to listen to everything. They are not humble enough to listen to anybody. Their arrogance drives them to financially broke. For the power of modern technology and social media, even a 17-year-old can build a wealth. While a 50-year-old highly educated person who doesn't want to listen, they are undermined the uneducated or lower educated people, and still they are broke. You have to be simply humble enough to listen to others, then you will succeed in the life. The fifth reason why highly educated people are still broke, so many highly educated people buy liabilities instead of assets. What I meant was, a highly educated person might be able to make $100,000 or up. So they think that they are rich up in their head. They buy expensive cars, they buy expensive homes, they buy the latest gadget, they buy the designer clothes. The amount of money you earn, it doesn't matter. As long as you invest wisely, it matters. In Financial Learning 101, it's not about how much money you earn, it's about how much money you save. The sixth reason why highly educated people are financially broke is job loss. No matter how many degrees you have, you can still lose your job. You have to prepare for the worst. When you have high-paid job, don't try to increase your standard of living. Try to increase your standard of saving. Try to think about alternate investing. It's always good to set up an emergency fund in case something unthinkable happens. Your job depends on your employer. Anytime you can lose your job. But if you are an entrepreneur, it depends on you. So try to invest other places too. After a lot of search, even if you get a job, it may not be good as a last job. So don't put all your egg in one basket. Try to invest everywhere else. Don't try to compete with the Jones in neighborhood. Always try to increase your standard of saving instead of increase your standard of living. 7 reasons why highly educated people are financially broke is increasing the college debt. According to the 2018 study showing that a student with an undergraduate degree, average student debt is $50,000. If you are a medical student or PhD student, it can go up to $250,000 by the time you are done with the medical school, or depends on your study, which means compound interest is going to accumulate. You are going to pay rest of your life. In order to break even the debt, you need to wait at least 10 to 15 years. Although education is a path to success, I highly recommend people to check out the state-funded public universities instead of the prestigious private universities where you are going to pay arm and leg. As long as you have a degree and you can apply your practical knowledge, it doesn't matter where you got your degree from. Last and the least, the 8th reason why highly educated people are financially broke is taxes are made for them. Yes, you heard that right. Taxes are absolutely made for the working class people. Recently, I read an article, it came out in 2012, Warren Buffett wrote in New York Times that in his 2010 tax return, he paid 17.4% in tax return, while his average employees paid about 36% tax, which means higher taxes are for average working class people. But if you are a business person, you can get a lot of tax breaks. The more money highly educated people make, which means government take more taxes out of them. Now is time for my bonus tip. Since the school doesn't offer you financial education, in order to be more financial literate, you should read some financial savvy books, listen to the financial podcast, watch some financial YouTube videos. Also, don't shy to ask questions, people, those who are financially smart. The more you know, more you can save and you won't be financially broke. If you like this video, please don't hesitate to subscribe to my channel. Comment, share and like it. Thank you so much and have a great day. Bye-bye.